we're off to Beyond the Horizon Mission Challenge. Off to the Japanese sports battle in rainy Tsukuba. We're in the Honda Civic Type R Limited Edition at FK8. I've always wanted one of those, have to admit. It's a front-wheel drive monster, around about 320 brake horsepower. Very nice looking car. And with this, we're having traction control as one, ABS default, and everything else set to off. So my mate, Mr. Dobster, is there top of the tree. I know he's not a front-wheel drive fan, so that's good work, Mr. Dobster. Well done. Here we go through the line in third gear. Now this is very, very wet. Look at the meter on the left-hand side. It's over halfway, so potential for aquaplaning. And there we go, running out wide. But with that, we're out wide. We've got a straighter out. We can go past the RX-7 quite quickly, knowing we're going to have to brake on the curbs at the second corner. Here we go. Got a brake here. Dive down the inside, around that Nissan Skyline, on the inside up behind the Evo. And we've done this session a few times, ladies and gentlemen, around this corner. We've done it a few times. We can clip that apex. We know we can get the power down. Just avoid those cars. Get the power down. Away we go. Second, third, up into fourth. Watch the slide to the right. Where's the change up to fourth? There it is. And we're going to break down at a second for this hairpin. Seeing we've got two cars in front of us, it's just the same wet as it was, so a bit of traction loss on the throttle, but that's why we've got traction control in. Gonna blast down the back straight up into fifth gear, I believe, before the corner. There we go, fourth gear, fifth gear, and we're gonna break down almost immediately to third. We're gonna hold the tight line here because we look like we're gonna need to stay tight on this guy to go around him. We are, we're gonna have to undertake him. Here we go, fourth gear, and we'll brake before the corner nicely at the end of the pit straight. Down a second, remember what we did last time. We don't want to run wide. We do, we slide right all the way. Look at that. So we get the back end round and we just power it through. Second, third, maybe fourth. Yeah, there's fourth. We're going to brake on the apex this corner, dive down to the inside. We're actually in second place now, so the hard work's done. We've just got to line this guy up, and lo and behold, we're on that bit of track we did all that training on in previous lessons. So here we go, up two wheels on the curb, run tighter, third gear up to fourth, use the short shift to keep traction at the front end, and then we're going to brake down at second for the hairpin. And from here, folks, it's relatively straightforward. All we're racing now is the clock to try and beat a teammate, a friend's lift. So second up to third, gonna go to fourth, go to fifth. And I took it tight last time. I want to try and keep it on the wide line and try and keep it in a higher speed, so we run out as wide as we can after the corner. Oh, I'm starting to slide really wide, but I've got it in control. Third, we're going to change to fourth. We'll run for the line, and there we have it. Now the point of concern is whether we actually beat Mr. Dobster. 229.9, what did he get? Oh, unlucky Dobber, down a second, my friend. Speak to you tomorrow. Take care, buddy.